Yeah, man, this is Kagumo rapper, and for you to be a good writer, or for you to be a good rapper, you need to write a lot of your mind. It is like every day you got to pen something down, and like here, yeah, I got something which I penned just the other day. You can listen to how I light my flows. Check this, nigga. Sad to know the simple truth, you filter your words with your ego. The spending my time thinking about you is none of my biz. I've always enjoyed watching hustler performing for a change. I don't give a fuck if the bottom rhyme when you Makayaga. I observe and none can catch my interest, supermodel. See how they laugh at me when I fail. See how they pay attention when I get some. Still thinking about how that's perceived me, not me. I'm a self-made Kagumo hustler. I'm a self-made Kagumo hustler, you understand? You get it? Not on me, I let them enjoy me and none can even affect me. You can think about how I got to be the worst. Guarantee you nothing will happen anyway. I claim my ground and all I can do is redeem what you got on your ground. I will disagree with you, but you are going to respect me. You are going to respect this. Chimpanzee Records, what you know about it? This is how I got to be high through the fields. I got enemies and I stand on myself. I want to be on the hard way. Nigga, what you talk about the simple way? Huh? It is better to be loved and not to catch tension. The pushovers are just quite dangerous. A path you can go down, and if you wanna get down to the consequences, Bella Billy lie. Chimpanzee, baby. Buye kamakayaga. So, as I was saying, you need to write a lot of music, write as many verses as you can, and man, I'm telling you, if you practice, practice, one day of these many days, on your days of your life, you're going to see that all that you did was never in vain. Booyaka makayaka.